How to reset password on WeChat. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through the simple steps to reset your WeChat password on your phone. It's super easy, so without further ado, let's get started. But before we begin, make sure that you have WeChat app installed on your phone. And now, simply open the app and on the login screen, you'll see options like login via password, SMS login, and more. Now below those options, there are a button that says unable to login, so simply tap on that. And after tapping, you'll see an account recovery notice, so read through it and then tap on I have read and accept the terms of services. And next, select request to proceed. And after, they will try to verify that you are a human. So follow the prompted instruction and tap on OK. So after that, you'll be prompted to the page where you have to provide your phone number for them to contact you or send you a verification code to reset your password. So simply enter the password and tap on next. And after that, you just have to wait for some time. And once WeChat verifies your request, they will send you a verification code to your registered phone number. And when you receive it, just enter the code into the app and then follow the steps to set a new password. And now, just enter your new password and log back into your WeChat account. And that's it. You are all set. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.